Chrissy Moore here, morefitness.com, and for today's bikini challenge workout, I'm going to be doing a pyramid circuit. Okay, so we're first gonna start with 1 minute of skipping rope or high knees or anything you do. So get 1 minute in of any sort of cardio you have. I would do a speed rope, but I'm gonna be jumping in and showing you what exercise you're gonna be doing. Again, this is gonna be 40 reps to start. We're gonna do 40 reps of one exercise down to 30, 20, and then 10. So I'm gonna be explaining them as we go, and we'll get started right now. So next we're gonna be doing 4 alternating reverse lunges with the sandbag. And each time we come up with a reverse lunge, we're taking the sandbag overhead, okay? You're gonna be doing 40 of these, so it's gonna end up being about 20 on each leg. Okay, take your time with these. If you want, you can time yourself on the stopwatch and see how long it takes you, but take your time. So we're going back, and then we're coming up, switching. This is 2, this is 3, 4, keep your abdominals nice and tight, 6, 7, 8. Again, you don't have to use, I took some sand out of this bag, so it won't be as heavy. Usually I have about 30 pounds in it, but this time it's about 15, okay? So we're gonna be coming overhead. If you don't want to use weight, you don't have to. But again, 40 reps of these, okay? Breathe your out. Okay, next exercise in your pyramid circuit is gonna be 30 jump squats. And I'm gonna be using my sandbag for this one. Again, you don't have to use any weight. I'm gonna be holding my bag like this. And it's more like a pop squat. So we're coming up, 1, 2. Sitting all the way back, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna be going all the way up to 30. Breathe. 30 reps of these. Again, you don't have to use weight if you don't want to. It's strong. Okay guys, for the next exercise, it's gonna be 20 reps, 10 on each side of a one leg, one arm row. Okay, again, I'm using my sandbag, but go ahead and use a dumbbell if you want. So you're gonna have one arm rowing, okay? You're gonna be picking that leg up in the back and row it up for 10 reps. If you wobble too much, totally fine. You put that butt back, toe down. Okay, but you want to keep the movement in the back. The arm is just coming up. You want to stabilize that back. We're going to switch into the other side so I can show you here. Okay, abdominals nice and tight. That foot comes up. Focus on a point. Back nice and flat. Head and neutral spine. And coming up. Taking your time with these guys. 10 reps on each side. The last exercise in the pyramid circuit is going to be a pike pushup plus a donkey kick, okay? You're doing 10 of these. So pike pushup, you wanna come down as so. You're almost like in a down dog position. You're gonna go down to a pushup, down, donkey kick up, down, up. You're doing 10 of these. And the more you bring your feet in, the more challenging it is. Down. I make my boot campers do these, then they love to hate them. Okay, down, up, down. 10 of these. Again, if you don't want to do the, for modification for the pike pushup, just go into regular pushup, you can go to your knees for that. And if you want to, if you're doing a modified pushup, going down, and if you want to do something with your legs, you always come up, 1, 2, and then come down again, 1, 2, or just take it to your knees for those push-ups. There you go, guys. So after you completed those 10 pike push-ups with donkey kicks, then go right back to the beginning, do 1 minute of your cardio again, and then follow those same 40, 30, 20, 10 exercises, and go as many rounds as you can, and record your scores. I'll see you next time.